Happening today, the man accused of killing a nursing student on the University of Georgia's campus will be in court. Jose Ibarra faces several charges, including malice murder and kidnapping of Laken Riley. Ibarra also arrested for illegally entering the United States. Atlanta News First will be at his hearing in Athens. We'll bring you that live coverage on ANF+.